Take two. Individually and globally, we are obviously living in a state of emergency, one of which most of us have not experienced in our lifetime. I must admit, it took me time to accept and process and modify my own lifestyle so that I could protect the lives of my family, myself, and the rest of the human race. I cannot express enough the importance of people taking this virus seriously. It has now taken the lives of friends and people that I know and love, and I now feel more inspired than ever to do everything I can to make a difference for our global community. I have decided to join forces with Bill Gates and the Gates Foundation by making a contribution to their Therapeutics Accelerator Program to reach our goal as soon as possible, which is to stop the impact of COVID-19. I have enormous respect for Bill Gates and the work he has done all his life. He warned us of a global pandemic in 2015, and I wish to God we had listened. It's not too late, and if we all start seriously taking a consistent approach to shutting this virus down, we will end this pandemic sooner rather than later. Hopefully, we will be able to develop therapies with the accelerator program that the Gates Foundation has started. Please, if you're in a position to help, I encourage all of you to donate to the At Gates Foundation Therapeutics Accelerator Program as soon as possible. I know many of you.
And I think we have also now started broadcasting this live on Facebook. So whatever happens here will be kept in posterity. So try not to flub it too badly. There are a few people who have once suggested to me that perhaps because of our physical resemblance that you and I are the same person. But I hope all of you who are here today can put paid to that rumor, because unless one of us is a hologram, we are clearly not the same person. But it's an honor to be considered in such a way.